Today we're going to harvest this beautiful zucchini. Here's another biggie.
It's huge.